this question given circuit is as follows. We need to find the Thevenin resistance external to the resistor R. So we can write RTH, that is R Thevenin, is equals to 1 upon 12 plus 1 upon 6 inverse plus 8. R Thevenin is there. So RTH is equals to 4 plus 8, that is equals to 12 ohm. This is our final answer.